is a three-part form. The key to that is that your hands only move up and down. You don't extend your arm at all. If you want an extension of an arm, you step forward. When you go back, you step back. So those are the keys. I'll start now. So part one, open the gate is the first move. You do that by turning to your right, turning your hands to lift up, coming back to the middle, and stop and bend in the hands. Then you go to your left, letting the hands drift down, come back to the middle, or step up. The next move is a right arm block, so you turn around, stop. Yeah, and that's where it is. Come back, left arm block, stop, yeah. Then you put your weight on the subtrain into my left foot. I turn to the right, and as I go right weighted, I drop the left hand down and hold it here. I then pick the left heel up, toes to the floor. I pick the foot up, I put the heel where the toes are, toes down, weight into the left, leaving this foot where it is, just turn your body, right hand down. The left hand up, the end of hands rolled off left. You're left weighted, so this foot can move. So I can pick my left and my right foot up. I can turn with their toes pointing down. And this right hand, the thumb points up, same time back to mountain, which is the energy ball called the pump. Then I go right weighted, and I turn to my right, bringing the left toes round and facing that wall there. So I go around there. Turn the hands over, go up, pull down. Put the wrists together, push the weight forward, chin. Hot hands, sink hands, and it comes back. Both hands come up, with the weight forward, with the hands stop. And then come back, sit back, ready with the cover of the head. And your hands will cross the middle. Then we'll go back. And you get to there. Then you present a lift. Then you unturn, uncurl, and go to your left. You make your hands big. This foot is free. It comes round. Land. Single. And then we're going right way to the open hands. Turn to the right so the left toes come in, and you go about 45 degrees, and you go left way, and you keep turning round and round and round, and you get to here. Then the hands come up, and go back down, that's the hands. You come up, pull down, you've done that before. Then you do the shoulder charge, you turn right way, you stay right way, turn. Your left hand goes down and the right hand comes up till it gets to your face and turn and turn your arm back. Stalk spins it to the next. And then turn the hand around, come back down, turn that around, still right moving, hold the ball on the right. Then you're going to do brush knee twist step. So you're going to lift the left heel up towards the floor, then you brush the knee with the thumb, and left weighting, twist step. And you go right weighted, and you can raise hands with the left foot, which is called playing the toe. Then you turn, hold the ball on the right hand. Then you brush the knee, twist it. Then you go right weighted, you turn to the left, and left weighted, hold the ball on the right. You're going to step forward with the right foot, brush the right knee. Forward with the left foot, rush knee, parry the left punch with the right. What's that called? A parry with a punch. Come back. And pull that side and come back. You finish it off part one by just coming around to here, to here, and then I'm going to stop at this point for a second. Thing to remember is this foot has got to do an arc rather than a step back. So it's round and round. So the right foot is in front of your left foot. Then you can send up back to my hand just as a partner. Thank you. I've picked the number 2, 270 degree.